Number three is definitely a three-shot par five. You'll need to hit a good tee shot just to be able to reach the green in three. Straightforward hole, driver, fairway wood, probably a mid to short iron into a green. Be careful, long or right, there is water and a certain penalty.